Okay, so hi everyone. My name is Avner, and today we're going to talk about how to make this Subaru logo, our first car brand ever logo. So, how do you make the Subaru logo? As you can see here, this is how we make it. Okay. So, we have our first oval here, and our second oval here, and then inside there, there are exactly six stars. And those stars are filled with silver, of course, yes. Just to tell you, this Subaru looks like is similar to 1999. If you know, from 2003, the Subaru looked like this. It is the only difference was it was like blue. Okay? But this is dark blue. This is from 2023 to present. I know, okay? So what we do is import turtle as T. So import the library as T now. Import turtle as T. Now T dot color silver. Okay, for this background can only work for IDLE, not for turtle Thinker, turtle Python compiler, turtle online compiler. T dot fill color, which is silver too. Okay, and then our beginning fill T dot speed 20, which means that's how. That how much fast it will go. Okay? And then how do we make our oval? So guys, define the function draw oval, but guys, oval has two radius. One which is the closest radius and one which is the furthest radius. So radius one comma radius two and then t dot pen up. Okay, oh sorry. Which can also mean t dot up. And the go to function, which is t dot go to 164 comma 100. So guys, our origin is somewhere here, 0 comma 0. Then I go all the way up here. So this is my coordinate. Then t dot pen down. Then t dot set heading, which meet 135, which means how much angles it will the how much. Degrees it will rotate the pen, but it will stay there. Okay, if you guys watch carefully, that's what it will do. Watch out 2.5 speed for that. Okay, then for iron range 2, and then t dot circle radius 1 comma 90, so the 90 degrees. Okay, so this is our first half of the first half of the oval. This is now our second half of the oval. T dot circle radius 2 comma 9 comma 90. This is the time in seconds. So T dot 10 speed is 10. So now it will go slower since we did that. But now if we comment it, it'll go so fast. Like it'll go the T dot speed now 20. Then we call our function draw oval 220 comma 1 2 3. So 220 is the first radius. Radius 123 is radius 2. Okay, so now we're calling our function and we're putting the numbers there because we didn't write that. Now we have to write it. So if we run it now, and as you can guys see, it draws our oval. So watch this at 2.5 speed, but I'll still explain you. Now this is our origin, 0, 0. Now what's our coordinate? 164 comma 100. So it goes 164 pixels forward, which is the x-axis, and though goes 100 pixels forward for y-axis. Okay, and then we call the function. So now, guys, this is for our first oval. Now, this one will be for our second oval. And as you can guys see here, this is to end the color fill to fill in this first oval to fill in this first whole oval gray. But by the time now, I comment exactly oval two. You will now see the difference here because. When I fill in the first oval, the whole entire thing is gonna be gray. But by the time now I define oval two now, it's dark blue. Because that's what the Subaru color second oval of the su second oval, the Subaru color would be dark blue. If you see carefully, If you look at the Subaru logo, that it is usually. It looks like blue, but it's dark. And then by the time this whole fill in this thing is green. Now, when a second oval comes, it fills in the thing. If it, the green will still, yes, the first oval will still be there with gray. But now, since my oval is now increasing, like smaller, it's the blue's now gonna fill the rest of it, but there's still gonna be silver. Don't worry about that. Okay, so we fill in the color dark blue, and then beginning fill, define rover 1 in radius 1 comma radius 2. Pen up now our coordinate is 157 comma 90. T dot pen down. Set T dot set heading is the same thing. Okay. Brian range 2, you know, and then T dot circle radius 1 comma 90, and then same thing for the other one, but it's just radius 2, and then call our function, and then T dot and fill. Let's see what it'll do. And don't forget, yeah, as you could guys see, it fills in the with the color blue, but then don't worry, right here there's still the color silver. And here's dark blue. Our pen is still here. Don't worry because we removed the pen at the end. Now, this is where the things get interesting because how do you now make a star, which is the question? And that's the only question we want. So, Control Shift. This is how we make the star. T dot up, of course, you know that. Now, the coordinate T dot go to 20 pixels forward. For 20 is the X axis. Comma y axis, so 20 comma 10, t dot color silver, t dot beginning fill, t dot fill color silver, and define star. Now, because since star has five sides, for iron range 5, t dot down, of course, and then t dot fd 140, because in the first star, you will see there is a big star, and then the rest of the stars are the are smaller, but they're same. So after the big star is completed, there's another star that's smaller than it, but that smaller star will copy the other stars. Okay, and then FT dot FT 140. Now angle is T dot RT 144, and then call our function star T dot end fill. Now if we run it, and then we'll see what happens if we copy. Yeah, it is exact. It's like that. Now, guys, now let me show you the full program. I think you already know that. Guys, we don't need to put their T dot done. We can just don't need to put that there. Okay, as you can guys see now. And it makes our Subaru logo. I mean, it makes our Subaru logo. Okay, it makes our Subaru car logo. It's a car brand, type of car brand. So you can see the first star, which is a very big star. Then our smaller star, second star. Then our third star is over here. Then our third star, then our fourth star is over here. Then fifth star over here. Then sixth star over here. Yeah. We don't need to put their T dot done, okay, guys? Okay, so thank everyone for listening about how to make the Subaru car logo. I'll make a video on more of these car brands like Toyota, Hyundai, Honda. You can tell me many other car brands in like the comments, but don't put Ferrari. That's the next level. Like it's a horse. That's gonna be hard for me until I learn it. Okay, so thank everyone for listening about this video about how to make a Subaru. And you can also make this if your dad or your mom has a, if your parents have a Subaru car logo, you can make it for them by just looking at the code. Okay, so thank everyone. I hope you like it and bye.